All right, this is how you set up Dripify. You do your search on LinkedIn Sales Navigator, and then you go to create a new campaign, create a new list, enter this in here, and we're going to add the maximum amount. And you don't want to add any of these because this will detract from your scale. So for now, just leave that. And this is going to be CXO director VP LA area back. We have our list. We can now create a sequence. There's a couple of different ones, and I might have a saved one. Oh, I just have to create them. I want to send an invite. Say hi. Looking forward to connecting. That's all you really need to do. And then if they do not accept, then go ahead and send an InMail. You don't have to do a subject line, but this is where you want to just in your message. You send them an invite. If they don't accept it, then you're going to send them an InMail within one day. And if they still don't accept it, then we're going to let's follow them. And in one day, we could just do find email. If email is available, then we want to send an email. That's where you could go in. This is already connected, so you just want to do your subject line, your message, email. That way you're only using one of your email credits. You could do all of the other aspects first before using your email credits. So if they have accepted, if they responded to InMail, then we could add in a message or something like I usually do is end, so you don't get any more automations and I take it by hand. Then if they do accept it, then you don't want to use your InMail credits. So you're going to send them a message. And this could be message one. You could almost use the same one from here. And then people could be on vacation, so you want to send them just, I've heard me message a week. So that way they don't come back, and we'll just 5 days. Checking in, XYZ. So that's pretty much the fastest way to get going. And if they reply, then you're just gonna want to end it. Pretty easy. Straightforward. Down here is where you hit the next button.